people said they'd been camped outside the airport for a number of days in dire, dire conditions. A lot of them had no permission to board any of the evacuation flights. They were so desperate to leave that they just turned up anyway in the hope that somehow, if they showed documents proving that they'd worked with international forces or foreign charities or foreign embassies, they'd somehow be allowed to go through. That won't be the case, of course. And the huge crowds there of people without permission are more difficult because the handful who do have the correct travel documents to be able to make it through. Now, the Pentagon says around 10,000 people are still waiting at the airport to be evacuated as the U.S.
The great.